Welcome to Wines Make Me Thirsty. And Keith Tullock from the Hunter Valley. Recently renovated cellar door makes it one of the must-visit sites in the Hunter these days. What struck me about the Keith Tullock 2011 Shiraz Viognier was just the sheer drinkability and opulence of the fruit. Cooking blackberries, bit of coconut ice, aromatic, ripe fruit, pretty, very pretty nose. Medium-bodied, lovely fluidity to the flavour. It just flows across your tongue with ripeness. The apricot edge is there of Viognier, yet it is also subtle at the same time, and it lingers on the finish. Medium-bodied, aromatic, fresh, finely wrought, really well put together. Wonderful little wine. Keith Tullock, congratulations. It was a wine that made me thirsty.